as well as knowing where the paint's going to go up to, but it does help with size, the size of some things. I'll put a little bit on here. Now then, the last one I did, I bought that one. I'm throwing it away. Just give me an idea what went wrong with what. Sometimes I do things and I say, well, I know why it didn't come off, that one. It's what the, you know, when they say things doesn't come off, it just doesn't look right when it's finished. So we'll see how we go on with this. Sometimes it's because you put too much in. More often than not, you overpaint. Because a watercolour doesn't need a lot to make it a lovely looking object. Okay, so a little bit of blue. Where was the one, two, what I did this morning? Overdone. Ah, that's it, it's up to that. It's another just come. A wood pigeon here, just to my side of me. You can't tell the difference, the white on the neck. On this one, there's stripes in it, this lady. He's just taking, he's not as tame as the other one. I think he's a cock, this one. Just a plain white patches. The other one has black, little black things. No, I'm not sure about this, I'm just guessing a bit. That's it. Now I think that's enough. I'll just take this off and shut down.